top three reasons to avoid unnecessary ICL, implantable Collamer lens, eye surgery. Reason number three, if ICL surgery really is a better option than glasses and contacts, why have so few eye doctors gotten it themselves? Reason number two, flawed optics. Because our pupils widen in the dark, only vision correction featuring a large optical zone can fully focus all of the light entering our eyes. But ICLs have a much smaller optical zone than contacts or glasses. This is why studies show that even years after ICL surgery, over half of patients reported vision problems like halos that glasses and contacts cannot fix. Reason number one. This long-term study found that just 4 years after surgery, almost half of the patients had developed cataracts. After 10 years, almost one in five had resorted to cataract surgery, decades earlier than most people with normal age-related cataracts.